Looks like there's another line of dialogue here.
Maybe he tweeted it. Yeah, all right.
Don't lick that. What are you... Stop. Stop it, Shadow.
What the fuck are you doing? Don't like that.
Nut job.
Maybe you quit sitting like I'm riding a bike. Hashtag ouch. Damien favorited that tweet. Yeah! Oh god, this thing's gonna blow up. Oh god, I feel it in my fingertips. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Popcorn machines is just like, ah, fuck. Just completely and utterly on the fritz. Like, then just bought for like $5 at a garage sale. Drop the piece.
I'm not gonna miss a chance to show a drug boss what I think about his business. He won't come back again after he's met me.
Why leave him alive? Damn, that guy's looking right at me.
Right the fuck at me.
Oh, but do I see a vantage point? A vantage point to take all of these fuckers down from. Let them know. The Reaper has spoken.
Whoa, look at all you guys. Oh, hi, sniper guy. I was walking right up on you, weren't I?
How about I just continue to do such a thing? Won't you get in any bloody fucking ideas?
We got any cameras? Cameras help.
Okay. There's the target. Now to deal with the toast of the town. They're all got the headgear. How are we gonna do this?
technically see him through it.
Yep.
Get the fuck.
Where'd you go?
Damn, he's going all the way on the other side.
I'll check over there.
Come on, get loose.
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it. Think. Look out here. Gotta check somewhere else. Heads up.
Heads up, you fuckers! Work twice.
Nick, you'll never come back.
Would you quit talking to yourself, Hayden Pierce?
I know she's safe. You're both safe.
You're fucking scary.
Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
These lyrics need some work. All right. I'm gonna make sure I don't have my gun out. There we go, put the mask down. I
need to grab a soda. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back. And away you go. Let's see. Now we definitely need some shits for explosives and stuff. Let's go ahead and hop back in the car. Hop in the car, fucko. This seems like a grand idea. Let's go right back by where we were just murdering people. Hopefully no one will notice. Hey, our boss got knocked the fuck out. Now there's somebody driving recklessly everywhere.
Now.
I don't
find this guy.
I have my renowns. Don't need him. Guy could go fuck a dick. How do you do, buddy?
Hey. How goes it? Look, but don't touch, all
right? I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I gotta just hop inside my sick jams. Okay. Now that I'm done crafting explosives in the front of my car.
Hello.
Let's buy some stuff.
I take my business very seriously. Don't waste my time.
I'm not. You don't even have to move. I'll just press buttons and acquire your goods, sir. Now yourself can go get fucked. Any of these annoying talking animals? Nope. Okay. Wamp, wamp, wamp. What? Oh, fuck. Whoop, wrong button. Okay. Now, just to be overly precautious, let's go hit this one real fast. Excuse me! I have no brakes! That reminds me of the good old days.
Love yourself.
Sarsaparilla. See, I gotta not sing with these songs because I just realized watching some of my last streams over that the audio to the game and the audio from my face are not synced properly. Oh. God, brakes on that thing. I just barely tapped them. And they're all like, squealy, 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 squeal. Oh, that day. That time I heard them. Jesus! This, too, reminds me of the good old days. Yep, that as well.
Woohoo!
Taco truck. Are you on because of I'm not gonna sing?
Woo!
Red blips are still on my map. Surprised the armored truck didn't accelerate when it heard all that squealings. Nope, nope, nope. We'll just leave this here. Nobody's gonna mind, right? I should sing anyway. I don't think so. Wow, I hope that car is waiting for me in that exact color when I get out of here. He don't give a fuck.
In my clothes, like a zombie. Loft offices. I thought a loft was like an apartment. Joom, who give me the joom? Somebody driving by.
Damn it!
This car drives like ass. Excuse me? Sir? Oh, you're Canadian. We got problems with you.
Fuck you!
Yeah, why are you pissing? It's my house area. Fuck off. Put your dick away and fuck off. Did I look wet? Okay, no. That would be gross. A junk, a junk, a junk. Are you serious? Alright, well, to hell with it. No Turning Back is the name of this mission. Be prepared for this to be the last one. That is a cute little story. Acrophobia? What's acrophobia? Doink!
Yeah, you hear me, mister? You are out of it.
The boss ain't happy with you.
No, no!
Ha ha!
Thanks.
Victory! Now, get the fuck out! Bitch! It's your coffee and your gun? Let me fucking curse! Parkour!
The Merlot Hotel. This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
Be prepared, folks. There's probably gonna be some rage!
It's me.
Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
Who clicks? Nothing clicks like that. Yes, Hater! Watch Dogs! I still have yet to finish it. This is going to happen. We have to's. For some reason, I feel like if I run towards this building, it will kabloomies. Oh, that's right. I just kicked your ass. Damn, there's a guy standing right there at the main door. Gonna be all like, no, sir. I don't. You can't. No. And I'm gonna be all like, just ninja kick. Well, I check my Twitter pages. Checking my Twitter pages. Checking the Twitters. Subpoenaed for divorce court. You're gonna get the fuck ass. Who does yard work this late at night? Jaden, you get the day off, man. Go home. Get it? He's got the day off. I don't want to hack him. I want to hack her. There we go. Thank you. Nope, I didn't get her. Thank you. Alright, let's take a quick gander, see what's gonna happen.
I am sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back, way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I?
I think he's
not
drunk.
Many know, as well as I do, how big Lucky. city. And now with his charity stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn. Mayor Rushmore, everyone.
Damn it, where'd he go?
Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
Where'd he go? Where the fuck did he go?
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
I have to pick a weird. What am I
wrong? Well, of course.
No, you're not listening to me.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets!
You wanted to be mayor! Do your bloody job! You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. Gave your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?